lives of those who weren't saved. Regret and torment has come to stay, hopelessly leading us astray.